Welcome to this overview of the UpToDate Lexidrug mobile app. For installation instructions, there's a separate video under the Getting Your App section of this info guide. Before we do a search, let's start by looking at the contents of the library. Once you click on the library icon, you can see that Lexidrug is made up of several smaller databases that you can download when you first install the app. Anytime during your active subscription, you can go to your library and edit your downloaded content. A caret icon next to the database means that it is downloaded on your device. A download arrow icon means that you're eligible to download that database to your device. The edit function can be accessed in the upper right-hand corner if you wish to delete any of the mobile app contents. During Clinical Bound, you will be given a list of the most useful databases, but if you have enough space on your mobile device, feel free to download all of the contents. Now let's do a search for a particular medication. Click on the search box and input your search term. Because Lexidrug is made up of multiple databases, you may see results from several different databases, but usually the results from Lexidrug's are the best place to start. Once you select a result, you will be taken to the monograph view of the result, which is basically a comprehensive summary of the medication. The jump function in the upper right-hand corner will allow you to toggle between the summary and table of contents. You can view your table of contents in either the alphabetical view or the traditional monograph view, which is similar to a drug information leaflet. Under the three vertical dots, you will find a set of tools you can use. The Find In tool is helpful for pinpointing specific words in the monograph. The Interactions tool will take you to the Interactions module, where you can get a list of all the known drug interactions for a single drug, or where you can build a list of medications to analyze for all interactions. If an interaction is uncovered, you can click on the interaction to get more information about how to manage the interaction. The interaction module can also be entered into directly from the home screen of the app. The Drug ID module will allow you to look up medications based on appearance attributes, such as imprint, shape, and color. For example, if I only knew that the medication was a tablet with six sides and orange in color, I would discover there are four matches and that the medication might be a generic form of Suboxone. The Calculators module is pretty self-explanatory. You can search for a calculator using the search box at the top or scroll through the available calculators. The last module is Trissel's IV compatibility, and it is designed to guide proper infusion care. If you have any questions about using the UpToDate Lexidrug mobile app, please don't hesitate to contact the library. Thanks!